After a week scribbling on Procreate, it feels really nice to be getting my hands back into some paint and crayons and being able to feel and touch and smell my scribbles rather than just see them. But you know, Procreate's one of those things that's super convenient. You don't need to have an art studio set up. I mean, I guess you do need to have an iPad. So that's why I was using it last week, because it was super convenient. And I needed some super convenience last week. These four colors came to me right away when I was setting up for this. I knew that they were what needed to come out first. I have no idea where the scribble is going to go from here though. Today, and randomly I see a whale in this one. What do you see? If you'd like to be inspired to let your own creative freak flag fly, this next video is for you.